the door open. Something triggered the lockdown.
Trying to get it open. Rudy and I.
You think it might be the nanophage? You had any recent outbreaks?
No. Last one. Long time ago. Down by the river. Old the implants. Bad the implants.
Take it, Rudy's the robot.
Multifunction service and maintenance. Drone, don't lose it.
What?
Wanders off. Sometimes. Need to track manually.
Can we lift the lockdown from the inside somehow? Or get a message out?
No. Keep people in. Isolate, accommodate, alleviate.
Yeah, we all know how that last one used to work. You keep records of your tenants. I need to match a name to an apartment.
Register. Office. Authorized. Personnel only.
I'm a police officer. That's authorized enough.
I know what you are.
Oh, yeah?
Back during war, took one alive. Sent for one. No few. To get into his head.
You fought in the big one. Is that why you got all this junk in you?
Plasma sweep. Hit our convoy. Barreled through armor.
Sorry, I didn't mean to bring back memories.
Yes. Memories.
What can you tell me about the tenant in apartment 7?
Tenant?
Yeah, tenant. How long has he been living there?
Yeah. Maybe longer. Not good with time.
You ever talk to him?
Didn't get out much. None of them do.
All right, Tin Man. Let me know if it comes back to you. Anyway, how about you show me that register now?
Tenant. Name.
All I have are initials. H N.
H N. Match. Two entries. Elena Novak. Apartment 104. Hannah Nader 106.
Thanks. I might need to see the register later. Can I use your office?
You can. Office. Unlocked. Don't make the mess. Okay?
I'm gonna go nose around. Can you give me access to the rest of the building?
Assistance. Unstable. Unlocked. What I could.
Thanks. Sorry, I didn't even get your name. I'm Dan.
Name? Janice. Like a Roman god. You know.
Good to meet you, Janice. Stay out of trouble.
Out. 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 Need to get out.
Lazarski. KPD. Is anyone in there?
No. There's no one here.
Did I not hear a pretty little girl just now? You okay? Your parents not home?
No, just me.
What's your name?
Paulina. And you're Dan.
That's right. How old are you, Paulina?
34. 9, you silly.
So you're all alone in there?
Yes. Well, not really. I'm playing with Pieta.
Your little sister?
No. She's my friend, silly.
From school?
No. She's a special friend. Only I can see her.
Ah, that kind of friend. I had an invisible friend, too, when I was your age. Called him Tom.
Pieta thinks you're full of shit.
Are you upset? Will you be all right?
I'm scared. The lights went out.
It's just a power outage. The building's not feeling well.
No! Something is happening. I feel weird.
Paulina.
Stop it! I can't. It won't let me out.
What's going on in there?
1074. 1074.
Let's give it a shot. Lockdown probably didn't do it any favors. Better not touch it.
I know a guy who knows a guy. And there's more where that came from. If you'd finally get me that Class B upgrade, we could do this in a more pleasant environment.
I told you, Ono, these things take time.
Augmentation is not an option. Inoperable. It's best to accept it. There's nothing we can do now.
Rain, rain, go away. bumped his head and went to bed. And he couldn't get up.
I was in here.
I learned from her.
Paulina, I won't hurt you. I'll get you out.
I don't know if I want you to.
Why is that now?
This dream is a temple where we are as one. If the dream dies, the little angel flies. Let me stay with her.
All right. Let's end this. Let's reboot the machine.
No! That would initiate a memory wipe right now. I fear it would kill me.
What about Paulina?
She would be alone. All alone. Please. Couldn't you restore the connection? Let me take care of her.
Aren't you the altruist? So, I let you stay. What happens to the girl? You're gonna let her stay or kick her out?
No, I would never do that. I'd rather die. Please, you have to.
Pieta. Pieta.
Warning. Desynchronization imminent. Administer medication.
Yes.
Synchrosine injected. Strain level decreased. Synchrazine refilled.
I hope you too find what you're looking for.